The guy driving that truck now saying, uh-oh.
What'd you think when you see those flashing lights behind you?
It wasn't good. I was worried about getting a ticket.
Got your driver's license with you?
Yes, sir.
You didn't come to a complete stop back there, North Church. I mean, you just kind of went right through it.
Parma Heights police making this traffic stop. But the driver about to get a surprise instead of a ticket. The officer has one of these bags in his car. Some food to help build a holiday feast. Police in Parma Heights, Brooklyn, Cleveland, and more catching minor traffic violations, giving warnings and bags of food.
Keep that for yourself, your family. If you know anybody else who would be in need more than you, you know, feel free to pass it along.
Okay.
All right? Have a good holiday.
So this was great to get a warning. And
yeah, what'd you think when he walks up with the bag of food?
I was surprised, very surprised.
Owner advised on traffic and given a bag of food, I'm clear.
What you see here, a goodwill program growing. Officers hand out food, not tickets, in stops when they have a choice. They can give a warning or a ticket. Maybe someone caught rolling through a stop sign, driving with no taillight. All started a couple years ago by a former Brooklyn officer. Now hundreds and hundreds of bags will change hands after stops over the holidays.
To be clear, not everyone stopped by police is driving away with just a warning and a bag of food. If you have a warrant for your arrest or no driver's license, no break for something like that. But again, drivers are getting a surprise instead of a ticket after minor traffic violations.
Yeah, I think you did get the message today, you know, to be safe.
Police see it as enforcing the law and sharing spirit.
I will probably donate it to someone who needs it more than I do.
Good for you.